So, the Great Serpent sends you to me. Know, Husk, that to walk the Serpent's path, to enter the sacred cave, there is no turning back. You will be forever changed. This is a path you must walk of your own free will, alone. Will you step forward and emerge anointed, one of the promised? Then enter, and I shall guide you along the Serpent's path. For this is a journey you must undertake alone. Your escort cannot follow. Lies before you, but it is up to you to walk it.
First on Earth, then scattered among the stars. And like all humans, they were lost souls, wandering in the dark, looking for a path. One particular colony ship housed several hundred of these souls. They were each alone and isolated, individual tiny flames that could be snuffed out at a moment's notice. But Jinan encountered the Great Serpent and was given the gift of knowledge. He shared his knowledge with those around him and lit the way for them. They followed his guidance and his light, and they cast aside the burdens of their former lives. And thus, House Varun was born. Now you too have the chance to cast aside your burdens, to relieve yourself of anything that holds you back. The people's hopes and fears and dreams were entrusted to the Great Serpent. They made the leap of faith that brought House Varun to greatness. You may now follow in their footsteps and take that step. Embrace the Great Serpent. People of House Varun settled this world, at first in these very caves. Shinan Varun himself slept among them in these shelters. It was here that he spread the word of the Serpent. It was here that the people of House Varun first understood the truth of their place in the universe. And it was here that the people of House Faerûn first understood the truth of the Shrouding. The Great Serpent's return. He will encircle the universe he created, and all those who do not follow will be cast into shadow. And the people weighed this knowledge against their former lives, and saw how they had been blessed despite the difficult new life that awaited them. You too would do well to feel that solace amidst the pain.